have three short items that I deal with at the end of the ceremony. I've now been told it's four instead of three. So the first one is that for some reason, not everyone wants me in all of their pictures. So I have to step away while they kiss again. So don't start until I give you the cue, though, okay? Are you ready?
You have to say it, though.
Yeah, I'm going. You may guess.
Thank you.
Whatever the photographer says goes. So that was number one. Number two is I get to congratulate Colt. Congratulations, Sarah. Congratulations. That's number two. Oftentimes, it's very common to come up with expressions like good luck, congratulations, best wishes, etc., etc. I've had the pleasure of being with them last night at the rehearsal, the pleasure of being here today with all of you with the bride and groom, listening to their vows. Even if you didn't have the history, which I don't, the vows do mean a lot, and you can tell the emotion that was here, at least I could, I'm sure. So my wish, in addition to all the other good luck, best of luck, all those types of things, is real simple. I wish that every day going forward for both of you is just that much better than the day so far. That's my wish. And last item, don't you cry for something else.
Sleeping in my bed.